Oh, hello people! How are you today? It's teacher Daya here, and today we are going to do a hot air balloon. Me and Lord Caramelo. Say hello!
Hello!
Bye! So, what we need to do a hot air balloon? First, we need a balloon. We need newspaper, like the old one, or just old magazines. We need the glue and a brush. So step one, blow your balloon. Ta-da! Like this, I think is enough. Tie your balloon. Like this. Okay. And then, now, you're gonna glue the paper in here. Okay, so let's do it. You can also take your glue and put in a Tupperware and just pass the brush. I will put the glue in here. I will try to put the glue in here, huh? Maybe not today, teacher Daya. Ooh, messy. I will put the glue in here. See? Pass the brush. Pass the brush. And all around the balloon and glue the newspaper like this all around your balloon, okay? So let's do it! Ooh, beautiful! Don't forget, all around your balloon. You can also pass around the paper, on the paper, to make sure it is very glued, okay? And for now, we do this. All my balloon is covered by newspaper. See? All around. Do you see these things like this? Just pass some glue, you know, to make sure it's all tied together. I'll glue it like this. Okay? All around the balloon, please. Yes. See? So now, let this part with no paper, because we need to pop the balloon later. But first, let it dry all night long. And tomorrow, we are going to do the step two. Okay? See you tomorrow. Don't forget it. Let it dry. Hello again. So, I let this dry all night long and Can you see it? My balloon is way smaller. So we need to take this off or just pop it, okay? So, no more. And now I have my hot air balloon. See? There's nothing inside, just paper. So what we are going to do now? We need to do the bottom of the hot air balloon. So I'm using this paper roll and I will cut it like this big, okay? So let's cut. If you have a small box, you can also do with a small box, okay? You don't have to do with roll paper. So I'm going to tie these strings in here, all right? Like this, with glue or tape. I'm going to use this yellow tape here. So let's do it. See? I will show you guys. And tight. Like this. We need two strings. Oh, hello, birds! And in the other side, see? Just turn around and stick together. Ta-da! Now we are going to tie this and our hot air balloon like this. Okay, it's gonna be like this. Look, it's so cute, so beautiful. I love it already. So let's cut two more pieces of tape. Uh-oh, found it. It's in here. One piece, two pieces, and tight on your balloon. I'm excited, don't you? See, one and two. Ta-da! See? Isn't beautiful? We have our own hot air balloon to travel around the world, just like our friend and his cat, Pickles, or Pickles. So, yes, I love it! I'm going fly away! Bye!